News, a man seriously hurt in a shooting in Cleveland overnight. That's the scene you're seeing right here. Police tell us it happened on East 84th near Superior. This was just before 1 o'clock this morning. Officers say the 31-year-old man was found several blocks away on Corman Avenue from this scene. He was taken to UH. Again, that breaking news, we're following a man seriously hurt following a shooting in Cleveland overnight.